So now we have received the money from our client. With the help of the Invoice Manager, you can manage your invoices in various ways. One way is to track if clients have paid or not. So now we have received the payments for this job, and I will search for the post job. Here you see that we have a column that says paid. So if I click here, I just confirm it, and I will add the date when we received the payment, today. Okay. And I could also add a note if I like to. Okay. And now we see that this has been paid.